Dessers has a shot blocked and up the other end, Celtic go, but Alistair Johnston's cross is poor again, getting Lyle Abada back into the team is like a new signing for Celtic. Whether he is sharp and match fit, I'm not so sure, but we know he has got the ability and he gets into great position.